Is that by Coco Jumbo by Mr. President? So we'll start with the intro. The left hand. Three notes the entire song. C sharp, A, B. And you can play those on octaves. You can play them on octaves. And fifth notes. So we're not going to worry about the left hand too much. I'll just keep one note in view. The right hand, the main note to the intro. That's G sharp, C sharp, G sharp. Like that. So I'll play them like this. So. Then go E, E flat, C sharp. Okay. Then go through the notes of an A major chord. A, C sharp, E. Right? Then go A, B, F sharp, E, E flat, C sharp. That's the first time you do it. Second time is the same thing almost. But instead of going playing the A chord, you do this. That's C sharp, D sharp, E, C sharp, F sharp. And now you just add in the left hand. It's pretty basic. You just play that. When you play the G sharps, when you play the A on the left hand. When you play the B. So notes stay the same. Then play C sharp with the A. Like that. Okay? Then there's a main riff. That's A flat. Follow. And there's a singing part, C sharp minor chord. Yeah. Play with the left hand. Then it goes back to that part. And there's one more part, the rapping part, which is really easy. The left hand, just and if you have a keyboard, you can actually change the sound. I was actually playing the song. Mm-hmm. That's how I play Coco Jumbo.